Now take a look at this right here. Looks like a gun, doesn't it? It's a phone case. A student brought this case to DeLand High School, causing a gun scare that put the school on lockdown. Another student saw it in a 15-year-old's backpack yesterday. That student reported it to a teacher, and the school went on lockdown for 30 minutes. That 15-year-old is now facing misdemeanor charges. The Volusia County School District says it's gotten at least 18 threats since the Parkland shooting.